Time of year is special for butterflies. They embark on their great migration back to the East Coast from Mexico. CBS 21's Ed Russo has more on one property right in Mechanicsburg where they thrive.
This is common milkweed here.
Heather Andrews is a local gardening expert who is a huge advocate of using native plants to attract important pollinators like butterflies. And her garden is popular among the monarchs.
That generation that left my garden last September or October flew to Mexico.
And the great-grandchildren of those butterflies will be migrating back to our area in a couple weeks. Migrations can be captured on radar. What you are looking at isn't a line of showers, but butterflies flying south aided by a strong north wind over Oklahoma.
So how do the monarchs, which overwinter in Mexico, know to fly 3,000 miles to this property in Mechanicsburg? Well, they smell with their antennae, they taste with their feet, they're looking for plants just like this. This plant is native to Pennsylvania, it's called milkweed, and this is where they lay their eggs.
And then the caterpillars eat the milkweed as they grow. So if you grow the plant on your property, monarchs will migrate there. And that's why Heather's property is so popular among them. But the weather has been hard on milkweed, especially in Texas, which dealt with record-shattering cold late winter.
There will be a smaller population that comes east this year because of that. So it's up to all of us to try to feed them as they make their journey north. This is something that anyone can do right in their own backyard to make a difference.
And milkweed is easy to grow. It's native to Pennsylvania. And it's the plant of choice for monarchs.
When they lay their eggs, that particular caterpillar is going to eat that plant.
Milkweed is the exclusive cuisine of the monarch caterpillar. Ed Russo, CBS 21 News.
Let's bring in Tom Russell. So what do you think, Tom? Fascinating.
Yum. Well, I think Mrs. Weatherman's making a milkweed salad as we speak. It is so delectable. You know, it's pretty amazing. And if you really want a cool shot, over at the Hershey Gardens, they have the butterfly display as well. So very cool stuff.
Very cool. Like that.